Friends Forever is not only a coexistence program. It's a leadership program. When they go to the program and they go to the States and they come back to Israel, they need to know that they have the opportunity to change. They have the opportunity to lead workshops, to bring more schools to the program, and to make sure that instead of three groups a year, they will have hundreds of groups a year.